it curled down his forehead, talking about how yes, it's understood. It's not just some lame six-bang grease stain sitting underneath the hood. Tapping down a camel on a zipper with a grin, maybe wider than a country mile. Of course, a can of cool hand is taking it to school, man, and burning up the road in style. 56 Fury, built for comfort, built for speed. 56 Fury, long about every last thing you need. The 56 Fury. Hair stacked up and twisted, like some beehive made in France. Seven double shots of spray net, down for nothing left to chance. Yes, sir, here's what's real, cried sweet Lucille. There ain't no other boy I know who can even dare to hold a candle to that loving hot rod Romeo. 56 Fury, high performance, built for fun. 56 Fury, Lord have mercy, won't you look at her run. The 56 Fury. Two-door hard top coupe, so sleek and sexy, make a grown man moan. Jet white streak of lightning, destination long since gone. And back off V8 Ford, back off Chevrolet. Your Pontiac and Cadillac ain't even fit for hauling hay. 56 Fury, bound for glory, second splat. 56 Fury. Hey, somebody tell me, maybe what was that? That was a 56 Fury. Finest car on the road.